ways to describe it, and we're looking forward to something special today.
Well, I think so, Martin. I hope these two teams won't disappoint us.
Sporting from Portugal, from Lisbon. Alan Smith has some views on them. Alan.
Well, this is a talented outfit, no doubt about it. Possible champions this season in my book, and a chance here for them to get into the swing of it in terms of the tactics and the shape. Interesting it'll be today.
Check on the team news for you for Sporting.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, tried to keep it down, but it was just too high, only just. Sebastian Coates. Could be dangerous. And the cross comes in now.
A disappointing cross this time, I think.
Ruiz. And he heads it for goal. He's kept it out.
Shot on.
Well, he could be the starter in this game.
Three in his last match, a hat-trick and the match ball.
Keeping the move going.
He's got his shot off now.
I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Here's a chance to attack. Trying to thread it through here. Excellent defensive tackle. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. They cope with it well defensively. He's pointed for the free kick. Goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. This is how they love to play on the break. And he goes on goal.
Gonna try his luck.
Very close indeed to going in front. Read by the defender. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. On to the attack now. There goes the cross. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Cavalier. Just working away to try and find an opening. And it's a heading chance now. That is a terrific header. Unlucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch, and the goalkeeper can take charge now. Ruiz. Ezequiel Schelotto. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Tackle goes in, and they've cut it out. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Played into the middle. And he's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. Now Dost. Comes in strongly. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. And that will clear the danger. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And the cross is in. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Into the attacking third. Good pass, getting it forward. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. And the referee has blown and the second half is now in progress. Dost, attacking now.
To put them in front. That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game. And they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've opened the scoring. And you would feel that they'll go on and win from here. Wait a while to get the first goal of the game. Sensed it was coming, it's finally arrived. Good forward play from them. Marvin Zegelaar. Ruiz, good challenge. There's some potential in this move. Trying to thread it through here. And the cross comes in now. Dost. Here's a chance to attack. And in goes the cross.
Dost!
Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
In truth, Alan, this is what we expected. The dominant side. And they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect. But they've been good value here. They've played well, particularly the strikers.
Restarting at 2-0.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Attacking well here. That's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there.
One back very quickly.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Well, that's a shame. It's always tough to see a player have to go off through an injury. But the substitute is ready to try and make his mark.
moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go.
Here comes the challenge. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Working hard.
He's awarded the free kick.
Defender to it first. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Nicely played through ball.
Gonna try one now.
Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that.
It goes out wide again. That's a good interception. Despite the idea of spreading the play, was a good one. Castaños.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Dost. Well, they're in a good position here.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Ezequiel Schelotto. They've coped with it well defensively. This might be dangerous from the corner. Still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. 3 minutes on time.
Wonderful chance!
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
William Carvalho.
There we are, the final whistle has gone and the game is over and it has...